I asked an AI what the worst rated game on Steam was, and he told me Flat Out 3 Chaos and Destruction. So let's see if it is as bad as some of the fun reviews had to say. So this game was actually really difficult to get to run. There is actually an error message on my monitor right now telling me that the game crashed, but it's here, I'm looking at it, so I'm just gonna pretend that there is no error message, everything's running fine, and I suspect there's gonna be nobody playing multiplayer, so single player it is. Race around the world, looking for a new career, stuntman, big battle, battle arena, monster trucks, speed, night shift, off-road, splat out. 50 challenges to complete, sure. The question is, because the game did technically crash and yet still launched, never mind, everything's fine. Carpathian Lumberjacks. Finish first to win. Alright, let's see. Let's see, is the game as bad as I've been told? It looks, well, I mean, you know, first impression, it looks smashing. Absolutely, okay. I can't blame the game. This is my first time playing. I could just be a bad driver. Okay. Where's the road? Where are the cars? I can't see. Why is the view so intrusive? I need to see the road, not my car. Change view. I can change the view. Oh, that's better. All right, let's go. I'm coming for you. I'm going to find you. And I'm gonna overtake you! Okay, alright, okay, we're gonna... forget about that, forget about that. Everything's fine, it is but an... everything is fine. You did 1% damage, hell yeah, I'm kind of a big deal like that. Oh wait, am I first? I think I'm first. No. Oh! Oh, respawn? Oh, right, okay, go! Go, just drive! We can do it. We got this. Oh, yeah. You know, so far, I've only been playing for a minute, basically. But right now, I don't really understand the negativity, right? It's just a racing game. It's not special. But, I mean, this is only the beginning. Who the hell knows, honestly? Yay, okay, alright, okay! I know the car doesn't seem to want to turn, but I'm not going to hold that against the game. Maybe this car just doesn't turn. Maybe this is just a non-turning car. Like, that is entirely possible as well. So, you know, I'm not going to hold that against the game. Boo. I found the boost! It's control. Haha! Eat my dust! Oh, that's not... No, don't worry, we're fine. Don't worry, we're fine. We're fine. Why am I spectating myself? Oh, wait, am I just... Alright, I'm just dead, okay. I've always considered myself more of a stuntman, actually, so, allow me to introduce you to my, the start of my stuntman career. My first ever stunt, I call it the windmill, or whatever that was called. Mobenti convertible. Sure, I don't know. Oh, yeah. Which stuntman? Oh yes, he is a bad. Oh yes, Bob Slayer. He actually likes unicorns and daffodils. Scored 1,200 points. That sounds easy. Go, 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 Rob, go, Rob. I have no idea what happened. There was just a huge explosion, and I'm here now. What? You know, maybe the problem is I used the wrong guy. Riddick! Oh my damn, it's Vin Diesel! Alright, Vin Diesel. Oh, press the eject key to eject. What is the eject key? What is the eject key? You can't just tell me these things. Go, Vin Diesel! Go, Vin Diesel! 900 points. I don't know what the eject key is, but I almost did it. Restart. Let's just restart. I'll find the eject key. Eject key. I'm just gonna press everything until I eject. That's not it! Vin Diesel! Oh, he's just gonna land in the forest. Alright. The sounds. Eject, 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 shift, shift is eject. I pressed shift, thank you very much. Eject key, alright, I'm ready. Grrr. Eject! Go, Vin! Go, Vin! Go! No, Vin, you're going too far! Vin, you're going too far! Oh. Dang it. Alright, okay. We're gonna try again, We're gonna do this all over again. Vin, we got this. Are you ready, Vin? And we gotta pull back. Go left, a little right. Go, Vin. Go, Vin! Go, Vin Diesel! 900? How could I get more points than that? I hit the bullseye! This is all about family. You and me, friendo, we're family now. I've adopted you as my dad. So, that's just... We kind of got to deal with it. Oh! That was unfortunate. If or my name isn't Vin Diesel. Alright, okay. I do... He got hit by his own car. Oh, 300. God damn it, Ben. Vin Diesel. You know what? I was never meant to be a stuntman either, as it turns out. I was never meant to be a stuntman. Clearly, I'm not good at driving around a course. I'm not good at... being a stuntman, so clearly... I'm meant to be a monster truck driver. Objective, destroy 40 explosive barrels and enter the start. Alright, I can do that. I can do it for family. Oh, but they immediately turned off to the side. Let me destroy barrels! 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 I can't hit a barrel! I feel like I'm gonna break my car. Apparently I'm just really good at slalom driving. Okay. Maybe the secret to success is the game fools you into thinking that you need to drive fast, but the secret is that you actually, I'm on 15% health, I'm gonna die. The game wants you to think that you need to drive fast, but maybe the secret is actually that you need to drive extremely slowly. I'd lose. Did I say monster trucks? What I meant to say is speed. Speed and power. Maybe I should have adjusted race settings. Am I just set to extremely hard as default? Or is the game as bad as they say? Nah, it's me. It's me. It can't be every single person reviewing the game. That's right. I'm the problem, clearly. Alright, Jokess. Oh, I love mosquitoes. I love the sound of mosquitoes in the morning. Whoa! Why did my car elongate? It took a blue pill. Look at it. Whoa! Turn. Why is somebody left their trash in the street? What? This is a little unprofessional. Zoom. Zoom. Okay, apparently the secret to success all along was to... Never mind. I should stop talking. I should really stop talking. Clearly, it's the downfall of my races. The only thing that is somewhat playable at the moment is the one where you're just driving a Formula One looking car around a track. No! No! Ramp! Go! Yes! No! I'm taking a long route! No! God damn it! Go! 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 I take back everything I said. This guy. It's. I ducked. No, don't respawn! I suddenly can't turn! My car is still on 100%. It's not like I'm... Okay, alright. That was some good destruction. That was some great destruction right there. Go! Go! Zoom! Boost! Boost! Shit. Is this good? Is this fine? I won, but on the inside... I did. All right, what's next? Off-road. All right. I can be Agent 47. This is Agent 46, I think. Oofable. Yeah. Yeah. Agent 46. Off-roading time it is. I don't know why the default view. Why is the car so bouncy? Whoa! What exactly is going on? What is happening? Like, I know in the picture for why is the camera needs to have a little bit more I'm actually getting motion sick. Oh, I have no idea what I'm doing. Why is the camera like so jumpy? Okay. All right. I know I was bouncing at the start there to make fun. That is one of the worst racing experiences of my life. Oh, that was horrible. I genuinely feel a little bit sick. Clearly, I need to return to my one true love. My one and only true love. The other problem is that I used the wrong car. That's part of what it is. Clearly, I need to use the snugger convertible. In pink, preferably. Clearly, this is my true calling. I know I failed miserably, but this... Why do you have the same voice as Vin Diesel all day, friend? Boom! Boom! Yes, yes, that's right! Be the windmill! I thought we had a chance, dang it. Be the windmill. He became the windmill. The ball becomes the windmill. I bet they never saw that coming. There's something philosophical there, I'm pretty sure of that. I don't know what, but there is something philosophical to make. Damn it! Be the ball. Be the ball. Be the ball. Become the ball. Become the ball. Be the ball! Be the ball! Be the ball! I became the ball! I always knew it. I always knew I was the stuntman. I always knew I was destined to be the ultimate stuntman. The evidence was always there. Going up. Oh. I will. Me and Mario here are gonna go up. All the way. Going up! Speaking of going up, I'd really like it if my subscriber count went up. So consider subscribing. I'd be happy to have you here. You can watch more terrible games, and good ones too. So, you know. That's my hard sell. Alright, I don't know what I'm supposed to do, but I'm just gonna drive. And at some point, I'm going to eject. Oh. Eject! Ow. Oh, wait, what? I got 50 points. 200 points. Whoop. Oh, he'll be fine. He'll be fine. Zoom. Long card. Eject! I mean, I'm here now. Fair enough. But... Go. Did I do it? No. Okay. There I am. I'm the tiny little dot. 1,600. I did it. I don't know why they put a hill in the way. But I did it. Clearly, I was right all along. I'm meant to be a stuntman. It is my true calling. Part 2, all 360 degrees long. What does that even mean? What language was that? Score 300 points. What does this mean? I'm just gonna drive. I'm sure the game will tell me. Or something. What? I'm just gonna stop right here because I feel like that wasn't supposed to happen. I don't know what did happen. I don't know why this car is made of butter. Wait, is he supposed to roll all the way around the thing? Is that what this is? I think that's what this is. Alright. Alright, it's a me, Mario. Let's go. Boom! All the way! All the way! All the way, Mario! I have no idea what's happening. Oh, there's actually... Wait, what? There's a bullseye at the end. I did it? I've been confused long enough. I don't understand majority of what just happened. All I know is that, Were people too hard on this game? No. It deserves its hate. I'm sorry to say. The cars don't handle, they don't turn, they don't stick to the ground. I'm glad I played it, because now I know when people tell me Flat Out 3, that was a pile of steaming fun. I'd be like, yeah, I agree, I played it. It was great. Such fun memories. And it's kind of sad because Flat Out 2 was such a great game. Really, I have such good memories of playing Flat Out 2. Unless that was also trash. I should look it up. But I think it was well received. I enjoyed it. I know the cars actually controlled and turned and stuff. And didn't make me nauseous. I still feel a little bit sick from the bouncy car thing. I'm not joking. I'm very sensitive to that sort of stuff. So I'm going to stop right here. I'm going to go make myself a cup of tea and try stop thinking about doing bouncing on the inside of my head. So this has been Flat Out 3, the worst rated game on Steam, according to AI and to many people. but thanks for hanging out. Thanks for watching. If you want to see some more AI suggested games, let me know. Suggest a prompt that I should Google. I have another one coming as well, or already out, depending on which one I do first. But yeah, if you have things like that, because I think it's a great idea. It's a great way to just do things that I would never have thought about doing on my own. So yeah, if you want to see more AI related content, or just more of me and playing whatever I play and doing whatever I do, then consider subscribing and hanging around, and I'll see you again very soon with the next video. But for now, have a fantastic day, and I'll see you. Bye.